was at the train track on Friday night.
It is 7 after 8 a.m. in the morning. We got the train coming here. Let's check it out. Here we go. Let's see what the similar is on this train though. So. There goes the locomotive right there. All right, we got the M316-08 eastbound max freight train. It's headed over to the destination to the Cumberland, Maryland, heading east, our main two. Let's check it out. Here we go.
That's not worth it. I wouldn't do that. So she was like,
aren't we getting ready to lose the bonus on the 24th?
And then March.
March is the next one. Yeah. It's the last one. Yeah.
So after that, it'd be pointless. We're just going
to work here. To work here. It's pointless to work here for that bonus check. Wasn't too bad last Friday, was it? I took it out to go. scratch off and checked out the train lanes, their trains. And then I had to
wait
for a couple of hours, ask about it. So Cindy came in, watched the reported. So, well, he went to church. So.
I wouldn't call off, but my kids' grandma thought she was having a stroke.
Oh, boy.
She had coffee payday. Well, coffee payday. And she's like, I didn't get off, can you come over here? I was like, okay. But come to find out, it was a severe UTI. And she was in the hospital for like 4 days.
Yeah. That sucks.
But I had to go.
Oh, that's going to be another train before it won't last long, man. Time is running out.
Bring her clothes and be, you know. But she's home now. I guess she's doing one of the last time I talked to her. She's doing better. But
what's up with Tom?
Her son's not good.
It sucks.
She's going to be in good shape, I guess. She's supposed to be back on the day that I know of. A little easier on you. It was a lot of it. Like she had, we both had a grocery list. Like,
oh yeah, I wouldn't be able to do that anyway. I would tell my kids that I wouldn't be able to do all that. I'd be lost. I really would be. I'd be lost looking for groceries. When I took Josh grocery shopping, I didn't pick the stuff out. I said, "You get what you want, Dad. I just can't really fuck with you." Then he did.
Well, I tried it. Well, it doesn't really matter. His snacks, it's so important stuff because his snacks usually should last him from Thursday to at least Wednesday or Thursday. I get him and he's down to half of nothing. Because the other child lets him get whatever he wants and how much ever he wants. And you know what? We're going to come in here bitching.
And there it goes, the end. Someone on the train of CSX M316-08, eastbound mixed freight train. The train originates from the Cincinnati, Ohio, Queens Gate Yard, heads east to Cumberland, Maryland, where it terminates at the Cumberland Yard on this Friday, December 8th, 2023, Josh Ryan on the YouTube channel. This is Josh Ryan, your local Raven hotspot, and we are out. Here comes the next video. Roll 'em.